Oh, there. The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Keep moving. There are more danger on the way. Let's keep moving.
Stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's get out of here, my friend. Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige.
Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Coldharbour. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do, and I'll answer them as best I can. He's a strange one, no doubt about it, but he's the wisest man I've ever met. He sees things, the past, the future. You're obviously not in Tamriel anymore. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Coldharbour. And to top it off, well, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead. I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself. A man named Menemarco. His worm cult is doing some kind of ritual back in Tamriel. They sacrificed you and everyone in this prison to the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shriven. It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Coldharbour, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me. No, I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense. But we're prisoners here, same as you. It won't be easy. The place is watched by magical constructs called Sentinels. We won't... We should keep moving.
Brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
The god of schemes can see every part of Coldharbour. We need to distract him. Name again? Target practice? Try to be inconspicuous. We just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured. I'll keep watch. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers!
You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell can help us. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Coldharbour is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand. He's usually down by the river. Let's go find him.
One fine day in the mid...
Hello, what's this? Out for a stroll, then? Lovely day for it. Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then? Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way in. Much more of a scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between. Rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There like as not be a fair dose of running and skull-bashing as well. Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light, and you'll find a ladder that will take you right up to the Prophet straight away. Do give him my best. Best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you? Well, there's not much to tell, is there? It's the same old pish-tosh, gallant knight, epic quests, rescued maidens. I came to this land when my head was quite unceremoniously separated from my body. Bad luck, that, but you make the best of things. Oh, quite a long time. In fact, I wouldn't be a bit surprised if I was the oldest of the soul-shriven, of those who didn't go feral, that is. I know every tunnel and path, every nook and cranny. The others look up to me, I suppose. Ah, Lyris, girl's as mad as Shirgoris jammies. Heart's in the right place, I suppose. Says she's got to rescue the Prophet to save us all from eternal torment. How an old blind man could do that is quite beyond me. An imperial gentleman. Apparently he was once a powerful mage, but the years haven't been kind. Lyris says he knows of a path back to Tamriel. I rather think that if one existed, I'd have found it by now. I hadn't actually given it much thought. Anything's possible, I suppose. Truth is, I've been here so long, this place feels like home. But a good uprising now and again is a pleasant diversion, so where's the harm, eh? Well, there's not much to tell, is
there? Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. That probably means it's a death trap. You better be careful. The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here. Taught that one to fight. The god of self-punishment?
Ah!
Gate should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved. Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Remember this feeling. It will be fleeting, though, if not. Thank the divines, you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Coldharbour, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world. Up the stairs, quickly! We must get to the anchor mooring!
It can define me, futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Come, I will protect you. Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. A shard of Aetherium. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the Sky Shard. Great Akatosh,
Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Baal be denied. Hurry! We must go now! The vestige awakens once again. As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a place with the smell of burning ash on a hot wind and the sounds of a distant battle. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path. Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still... Be wary. You must find your own path. We do not face...
Okay.
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable. Someone like you. A fisherman found you washed up on the beach. He brought you back to town. It's a miracle you survived. You're the one Holsgar pulled out of the water. I'm glad you're up. I could use your help. You've seen combat, and I need all the help I can get today. Villagers are scattered across the... We sighted a ship offshore. I've sent my troops to investigate. If it's the vanguard of an... You'll find the people of Bleak Rock all across the island. It's an old dragon shrine. It's a relic. Locals claim it's haunted. They dare each other. It's an abandoned mine. A family came out from Stone Falls to work the place. Rumor. Thank you, friend. I'll answer what I can. Posted to this... I took her job. I'm not a scholar, but I'll tell you what I know. I like Nords. Most Nords I've met are strong of arm and heart. I call them the proud spine of the Pact. I'm also more comfortable behind their swords than in front of them. I'm not a scholar, but I'll tell you what I know. Other than our beauty, brains, and rapier wit, we proudly work to enact the will of the Tribunal, our living gods. If the Nords are the heart of the Pact, and the Argonians are the soul, the Dark Elves are the brains. I'm not a scholar, but I'll... You're asking me about Argonians. That's cute. I know you like your mud, and you rarely get upset. Most Argonians I've met mostly keep to themselves. Also, we once held you as slaves. So there's that. Sorry.
Vivek, curse you, thief! God!
I can understand you. Oh my, I'm not a skeever. No, no. Follow me. I'll show you. Oh, thank Kine! You have it! My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falta, Brend, and Runzenwild. They're skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them. come to prove your courage. So did my brother. Now he's gone. He drinks too much, fights too much, and doesn't have the sense Cain gave a Horca. He's the best cook on the island, though. Since father died fighting the Akaviri, we've only had each other. About 10 years ago, there was a collapse somewhere inside. After that, people started disappearing. As long as I can remember, the cave's been forbidden. Captain Rana lectures us every time someone goes in to prove how brave they are. He drinks too much, fights too much. How about ten?
I am obliged to you.
Praise Sithis. A traveler. Please, the poison's chill is getting to me. I don't know if I'm going to make it. I came out here with three of my fighters' guild comrades. We heard rumors of dangerous creatures in the cave. Save my crew. You should be able to get them out. We're used to taking.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Help me, please.
My comrades have returned. I erect the spine of gratitude. You are a hero today. May your scales stay moist.
Watch yourself. There are bandits about. That's refreshing. Most days it's just Rana and me against the world. We have some work to do. That cursed... They're alert. Looking...
Get lost! What? Who in oblivion are you? Get out of here before I got... Get lost! Quick, come inside. We've all...
Who are you? Please, don't hurt me! Guards! Intruder!
Thank you.
So, what did you find out? A covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the Orkney. You found the evidence.